Guys, I'm back. So I'm here with Hayden and Robbie. Robbie's not in the call, and Hayden is in the call, but Hayden isn't here. Well, sorta hard to explain. He's not. He's on his own little mission thing.
Yeah, we
made this temporary little spawn house. We got some beds. We got some stuff, and Robbie keeps taking my steak. Whatever, that's fine. It's not like I actually wanted my steak that I killed all the cows. But you know what? I'm gonna be nice and I'm gonna give Robbie all the steak. And then Hayden said I could take this iron because he left. Hayden just like bye.
Yeah, me and my journey.
I have to put my render distance on 2 right now because I'm rendering the other video and for some reason some stuff was happening. So we're just gonna do some stuff here while that happens in the background. And who put these there? This is ugly.
I'm gonna make my house right here. This is perfect.
I'm gonna sleep. No, I can't sleep. I'm just gonna get in my bed to save it, and then I'm gonna set it to you may not rest down on the
bye. I kinda wanna keep this out of myself, to be honest.
There's probably some. Well, no, because you have, like, a lot.
Yeah, I know I already have a horse, but the only reason I'm saying this is, because if I got a donkey. Oh boy. Dongus would be his name.
Donkeys are great.
Dongus would be. Dongus the donkey would be his name.
Did I just now get that? Seriously? Oh my god, there are bad things in the skeleton pen.
Yeah, there's a lot of the bad mushroom pen.
So we came out here, we made a new spawn in the savannah because the flowers were glitching over in that other place, but we did manage to get 3 mushrooms out here, so we're gonna have to breed them. Please don't shoot. Oh my god, what happens if a skeleton kills a zombie?
Nothing. If it kills a creature, you get a music disc.
Man, I don't wanna.
I didn't make a crafting table yet, Jesus. Oh. I have, I just don't have it in me.
I'm gonna put, okay, there we go. So we made this really disgusting looking tiny, oh my god, there are 2 baby zombies. Baby zombie why? Okay, so we had these 2 creepy, or this weird looking shack home.
what's the fence recipe? Is it sticks or is it?
Fence? I don't use fences, I use stone walls.
Well, I'm making a thing for my horse.
Stone walls are great. I love stone walls because you don't have to use that weird recipe, and it's only 6 cobblestone for 16 of them.
Yeah. Well, the thing is, it looks dumb. Compare it like for the horse.
I think it looks nice, but
that's a ladder. What the fuck is the recipe? Oh boy, alright. Let me think for a second. Alright, let's see. I have this in the bag. Fuck off, spider. You can't kill me if you want to. Alright, got my sticks. This is it.
My bed was saved. This is my temporary bed / time. Set day. I'm setting it today because technically I slept, but I don't have time for all you guys to get a bed.
Yeah, I get you. I think I know the recipe. I think I do. That's gotta be it right there. Damn it!
No, the fence recipe, it's like making, you know how to make a trapdoor, right? Where
yeah.
6 of them? It's like that, except in the middle, it's sticks, and on the outside, it's planks.
What? I just tried that.
Really?
Wait, so in the middle, is it like this? It's not. I don't understand what you mean.
Wait, is it the old recipe on this server? I didn't.
No, this is 1.8, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh my god.
Wait, let me try this way, huh? Let me try this way.
No, that would be gates, probably.
Ooh. Damn it! I'm gonna look this up real quick. I'm getting really frustrated.
I need to be at home. This is not cutting it.
How is this recipe so elusive? Wait. I swear, if this is the recipe for this thing.
Okay, did I get everything? Alright, so now we know where spawn is. This is spawn. Let's take some cobblestone.
Alright, I figured it out.
I'm out. Ooh, where do I go? Where should I go? Okay, there's that hill. You went the opposite way of the hill, right? And you went to the desert?
What?
Did you go through the desert when you...
I went really far through the desert.
Alright, so I'm gonna go around the desert-ish. I guess, I don't know how to describe this as around the desert. And I guess at some point I'll just come back and then I'll get myself a mushroom or two. Or maybe we'll just keep it here at spawn. We still need to make a nether portal at spawn. Oh, wait, I need to set my spawn at spawn. So if I
are we doing a nether portal at spawn or are we doing our own thing? With others?
Well, like, the spawn is going to be here. And when we come back to spawn, there's going to be shops here eventually. You know? And so we're going to be coming back to spawn frequently.
Oh, okay.
And but in the nether, you travel faster than in the overworld. So you could just have, like, portals that... Like,
yeah, yeah. I understand.
Slash... spawn point. Okay,
I gotta spawn for my horse so I can stop worrying about him. Slap you in there. I changed his armor to the diamond armor that I found.
Alright.
I am really, like, doing good right. Oh shit, he can get there.
That spawn is the weirdest looking spawn.
Alright, that's good. I'm gonna start making my house now. I'm gonna make it out of clay, but that's hard to get.
I want. Oh, thank you for reminding me. That's what I should do. That I love. I don't know. A lot of people don't know this about me. I love cyan stained clay, which actually it's not actually cyan. It looks like gray, but it's called cyan stained clay. Oh my gosh, I found a plains biome. Except there's no annoying weird flowers here.
Yeah, I'm in savannah biome.
I don't want to. I want to live in a taiga.
In a what?
Isn't that the name of a singer? Ooh, I found a cave. Okay, should I do this now? Oh, I didn't go caving at all last episode, so I feel like I have to.
But yeah, you didn't really get anything last time.
I didn't do anything last time. I was too busy worrying about our home for you guys, and then you guys were just getting stacked, and then I have my leather armor, and oh my god, I don't know where to, there's no iron in here. What the Oh, no, this is a big cave. I don't want to get lost. Ooh, iron, okay. Let's just take a little bit of it. Then I'll go mining later. I'm just going to take a little bit of it. Scratch the surface here. Okay, just take...
This is not good. I have a full inventory. I'm trying to make a chest, but I don't have enough space for a chest. This is terrible. I'm going to sell a chest right there for right now.
Ooh, Robbie started farming.
No, he made a hoe. I'm getting ready to farm as well.
Oh. Remember when I made a hoe? Wait, did I make a hoe this? When did I make a hoe by accident? Remember I made a hoe by accident?
Oh yeah, that's right. But that wasn't here. That was what's it called? Bridges when I killed you.
Oh yeah. I don't know. I must be really tired. I just jumped in here, didn't I?
I'm gonna get cobblestone. I'm gonna make cobble my accent for this.
Let's turn those off. Whoops, wrong way. Long way now. Okay. Oh man, I found another savanna.
Need to get
I mean,
a
this is a cute place. I could just live really close. No, because then the nether portals will get messed up. Do I have to go out on my boat now? I guess I'll just do that. Oh, oh wait, are those flowers? Wait, let me see. These are these flowers. Oh my god. Do I have sugar cane? Yes, I do. I have sugar cane.
Those flowers are evil. I hate them. They're a plague that needs to be killed.
Oh my god, there are more here.
Oh my.
And then I right-click them and they just disappear.
Yeah, they're glitched.
Oh my god, they're totally everywhere in Savannah.
Not where I live. Where I live is nice and clean.
Alright, we're gonna leave.
Nasty plague. Alright, I'm gonna need to get a bunch of cobblestone. Hey, you know, are you there?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought the call dropped for a minute.
No, I'm not talking very much. I'm just mining some coal, and then I'm gonna have to make a crafting table, which then I will have to make a boat in it. What? Oh, wait, is that a sheep?
I'll be right back. Let me grab something real quick.
Do I hear sheep? I hear sheep. Sheep. Oh my god, they're. Wait, am I lagging? I must be lagging. I'm sorry, guys, if you are watching this video and it is laggy. I know, trust me. I know I'm playing on it right now. I'm just rendering the other video from last episode. Here, I'll show you guys. See? 10 minutes remaining, it says. Yeah, we're gonna have to make a craft. Oh my god, do I not have any? Oh my god, this isn't happening to me. Oh my god. I don't have any wood. I'm just gonna throw it in my wooden pickaxe.
I'm gonna slash six.
I'm going to go and break just the bottom here so nobody sees it. Wait, no, I'm gonna need two on that. Natural. Okay. Let's make these into those.
I think you so game mode.
And those. And we're gonna go and place this down here. Make a boot. Oh man, we also need a lot of squids, but I guess we could just do that later because we need ink sacs. Ink sacs are really underrated. Like, people just kind of take them for granted. Like, sometimes it's hard to actually find squids.
Yeah. And you need that shit for a lot of stuff.
Yeah, like, cyan carpet, or cyan clay.
Yep.
We haven't found a, mesa.
What's that?
The clay biome.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Who's darn? Oh no, squid! Do not break my boat. Who's D'Artagnan?
Which like 8 times my horse's name was D'Artagnan.
Did he die?
Yeah.
He did.
Or he wandered off. I can't find him. He's gone.
Oh.
And my diamond horse armor too.
I'm going so far out, but I can't find any land. If your guys's game is lagging like black lag, that's me. I'm generating new chunks.
Oh, that's fine. Oh, there he is. Never mind. I thought it was Canadian.
Well, this is boring. Oh my god! I found a sea temple.
Oh, nice. What do they have in there? Like gold?
Yeah, there's a big thing of. Oh my god! There's a big vault of gold. I forgot about that.
Hmm.
Aw, man, I would totally go, but, I mean, wait, wasn't there just land right there? Oh, there's, oh my god, is that an island? Okay, don't get off course, Noah, don't get off course. How big is this island here? I don't want to be, like, stranded on an island. I mean, this is cute. Guys, I might live on an island. Oh man. It's just so small though, and it's right next to a sea temple, and like, I don't know, I can't do that.
Why don't you? It's right next to a temple.
Exactly, like, you can't live right next to a sea temple.
Yeah, good, you could drain all the water out of it.
Wait, what's make that? Wait, that's not part of a sea temple. Oh my god, Hayden! I just found the,
temple.
The fortress, or the, what do you call it?
Stronghold!
Stronghold. I just found the stronghold, Hayden.
Okay, well, how can I set my spawn without using the bed?
I'm going down to the stronghold. There's nothing good in there, are there?
Well, there's a bunch of chests, there's a library with books. When you down there, get every book that you can get, because I can use them. So can you. There's the end portal, silverfish, a lot of those, quite a lot of lava.
Oh, there are a lot of silverfish here. Break in the silverfish spawner, we don't need them.
Oh, sometimes they're helpful to have. How'd you find the fucking stronghold already?
I have no idea. Here, can you tell Robbie? I'm dealing with something right now. It's only part of the stronghold. I mean, it is the part with the end portal, but I could live in here, except that I don't like these. I can't find the rest of it. Where is it?
Yeah, those things are hard to explore.
No, like, it's just this room with the end portal in it.
Yeah, that's good.
No, but aren't they big? You're supposed to be big?
Yeah, but who cares? You already found the most important part.
Well, yeah, but, like... I mean, I guess I'll just take this dumb brick wall, too.
Dude, I love this speed, because I'm running so fast, and I'm, like, beating the shit out of mobs. I'm gonna take it off real quick, but I'm trying to get my house done first.
Oh, I found the. Oh no, never mind. Also, oh no, I just spawned. I totally just realized that too late. That block was a silverfish block. Oh my god, they're totally just spawning in now.
Hey, can I come today?
Yeah, is it not day? Oh my god, no. This block just, I just broke it and it's totally just spawning a ton of them. Help, 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 help. Oh my god, I'm gonna die down here. It's the keep inventory's not on. Oh my god, Hayden, oh my god.
Don't die.
I have to leave the stronghold now.
Just leave it then, there's no need to die.
Alright, let me just get my... Okay, I took a screenshot of the cords.
Good.
Just
take these items. Cords are always necessary. Alright, let's
Mom, break.
Alright. I don't want it that long. It's too long. I do have this tree gone, though.
Where's my boat? Oh my god, I'm not gonna make it up to the surface of the water. Yes, I did. Where's my boat? No, my boat just totally just left me. I don't know how long I've been recording. Okay, this is gonna be a long episode.
We haven't been recording. We just got back. I think like 10 minutes. 10 or 15 minutes.
Oh, so let me get my boat. Oh my god. So, in this way. Wait, no, because I passed it.
Oh, dumb.
Right, so I go that way. That's the way I went. I think. Am I getting closer to 0-0? No, I'm not. I'm going the right way. Any way you want it, that's the way you need it. You know, I could go this way. I could go out more.
I think I kind of want to put that as the... Yeah, I'm going to do that.
I said any way you want it, that's the way you need it. Any way you want it.
I want to put efficiency on my shovel. Also, here, I'm going to experiment. So I'm going to make a new shovel and experiment with stuff, so I'm going to get rid of it after I'm done experimenting, but I'm going to test something like really bad. I've been meaning to test this for a while. Like that.
I'm going out really far, like my block count. Oh my god, is this a nice island?
Alright, let's drop my good shovel and then we do, what was it? Help 3, I think, was the one.
Oh no, I don't like
that.
That was 2.
Alright, it's slash...
I hate when you're, like, out in the ocean, you keep finding islands, and I'm like, I just want to find another mainland.
Yeah. I hate when I'm doing it and I find, like, a bunch of mushroom biomes. There's, like, a million of them.
Ooh, a spruce forest! Yes, I'm living here. I am living here. Not there, here. I don't even care if I break my boat right now. I don't even care. I'm living here. This is my home. Smash. Okay, my boat just broke. Smash. So it lags me, so I turned off the weather.
I'm gonna grab my stuff and put it in your chest. It's gonna break if I don't.
Oh my god, I found the coolest thing. Okay, so there's pumpkins here. Ooh, I can make a pumpkin shop. Oh, I could sell pumpkins in my pumpkin shop. I'm selling pumpkins in my pumpkin shop. I might just make a general store. Alright, guys. Wait, how long have I been? I have 10 minutes. I still got 5. Wait, no, technically, this is my episode, so I can make this however long I want it.
You certainly can, yeah. I don't know why you're time right now.
Yeah, I don't even need to time right now. I'm gonna keep recording. Oh my god, there's bunnies on my island!
Dude, I fucking love bunnies. You're the best.
I'm so. Oh my god, I'm so happy right now. Spruces are my favorite biome. And okay, there's a cave that doesn't go anywhere. Okay, I need to find a cutesy place to build my. Oh my god, this is a huge cave. It's like a crater in the earth. Have, you know those?
Mm-hmm.
They're like craters. Whoa.
I'm gonna test something real quick.
Okay. Oh my god, I'm so happy there's Chickadee Anyas here. Is this a mainland? This might even be a mainland. What is this? It's weird looking. Oh yes, I can turn this up to 60 now. Let's put this on 16. Okay, my document is done rendering. Oh my god, this is a huge forest. I don't know where I'm gonna have to build my home. Oh wait, what if I build it? Oh, I know where I want to build it. I'm going completely back. I'm building it on the ocean. This is actually really big. I don't know if I want an island like this big.
CNC.
But I mean, I guess it's nice to have an island.
It is.
I mean, mainland. It might not be. It's either a really big island or it's. I just found another mainland, which I mean, I don't have a problem with.
Either. That's how it works. Okay. All right.
Oh, did you enchant something?
Yeah, I was testing something. I wanted to know how this command worked. I said that like 10 minutes ago.
Can you, whatever you enchanted away?
Yeah, I said I was going to.
Oh, I didn't hear. People are probably yelling at me. He's like, he said it. And I'm like, I'm sorry. Ooh, okay,
I specifically made a brand new shovel so that I couldn't,
There are
so that,
a
so
lot
that,
of little
items
here.
My tools.
Gotta be the weirdest thing I've ever found.
I wanted to see how that worked. And I've learned. I've been fucking around with commands a little bit today. That's helpful to know. Because knowing is half the battle.
This is the weirdest little island, except it's not an island. They're like little islands, and then they connect to this big, huge spruce mainland.
I... Wait, can I still like a giant-ass mainland?
Yeah.
That could be helpful.
My cords are like 200 and 1500 exactly, so I'm not that far out technically, because some people like they go out like 10,000 blocks. Why do I keep hitting tab? Like I for some reason.
Yeah, well, get out.
Like, let's see who's online.
All right, well, I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of the shovel now. I wanted to test it. I don't know, like I guess I'll just bury it.
Ooh, Robbie breeded. Some cows for the first time.
Noise. I haven't done that yet. I'm gonna do that soon.
Alright,
this
oh,
is
dang,
good.
It's gonna be a pain getting mushrooms here.
Oh yeah, it is. I didn't even realize that you're on an island. Oh my, how am I gonna get my mushrooms? I'm fucking far out.
I think we could do a thing where maybe. Oh no, because we have the we're gonna have the nether portals. We could just lead them through the nether.
Oh yeah. That's why we make another portal at one of those, or we can just make another portal to it, and then...
No, what I mean is, at all of our houses, everybody needs another portal.
Yeah, but actually, we
and
just
then
make
you have
portal
another portal that goes from spawn to our homes.
Yeah.
Or, like, inside the nether, you have a path that's just kind of... Midnight, it's midnight in England, apparently. Growing those. I think I'm gonna build my house right here. Not where I am. It's 6:16 here.
Yeah, we're off by an hour.
Oh my god, it's almost 7:17.
For you. Oh boy, it is 7:17.
Is it the one and only 7:17? Or is it just...
I didn't even think of that.
Oh, that's what I was thinking. So,
that's fantastic.
Tomorrow, oh man, I don't have time. I don't have, like, the energy to type right now. This is awkward. I'm gonna have to fill all of this in. Dang it. That's a drawback of this.
Let's get rid of that real quick, and then I'll get my inventory organized, get my axe out.
So, guys, I think I'm gonna build my house right there. You see where I'm pointing? Or I could build it here and then just have like farmland here, but I don't know. I kind of like wanna. I don't know. We're gonna see. We're gonna do some looking around. You know, I'm gonna pause and then I'm gonna do a little bit of work and then I'm gonna come back when I have a decision. So, how long is this? 25 minutes. Hello, everybody. Oh my god, it's totally on. All right, I am back. So I did a lot of terraforming here. Looks really awkward, but don't worry, there's gonna be a house here. I don't know how big it's gonna be, because this is really wide, as you can tell. I might just build it in, like, this side, like, this corner, and then over here, just gonna have farmland, I think, I'm pretty sure that's what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna make it out of spruce wood, and I'm going to be back when I set up base, and, it'll probably be, like, a half an hour for me. Maybe even, like, 45 minutes if I take a ton of time, but, it'll maybe be a few seconds for you, so I will see you guys, in a few seconds for you. Alright, guys, are you ready to see the home that I've been working on? Ready? Pew. Ta-da! Wait, I don't see you. Oh, there you are.
Oh, hey, look how cool these bottles are.
Oh, wait, shut up. Did you hear that?
Holy shit, what is that in your hand?
It's an iron sword.
A mace.
Look at the diamond sword.
Yeah, I have like a, what are they called? Fuck. This light is like a, this is kind of like a lightsaber, yeah.
Wait, oh my god, there's a creeper here next to a wolf. Hayden, a wolf.
Stay right here.
Wolves, oh wait, no, there's a witch there.
Stay right there, just stay right there, alright? I'm gonna bring you bones.
No, I have bones. I have 3 or 4. I got a wolf. No! Help me! Help me, guys! I'm on. I got poisoned from the witch. No, the witch poisoned me. Help me! Come back here, wolf.
Wow, I have not died for a while. Holy shit! This is brutal.
Help me! Help me! No wolves don't die.
Looking for / TP. All right, I'm at you. Oh, you have, how many wolves are you getting?
2. I had 2. Come on, guys, let's go home.
Hey, there was another. I thought I saw another one though.
Oh my god, I have a heart. Come on. Oh my god.
Hold on, there's
a lot there, Hayden. There's a lot there.
What?
Oh, of wolves.
Oh, you can
have one.
Yeah.
Oh my god, come on, Wolfie. Come inside. Come inside,
fucking
guys.
Wolf.
They need to come inside. So I have this home here.
Damn, I'll be back. I gotta kill myself to get more bones.
It's never the answer, Hayden.
I have to. I want the dogs. I didn't bring it up. I have like 3 stacks in my house from the, what's it called? Actually, I only have 1, but I have a lot of them.
I need to find a spawner. Like, if there's one by my home, that'd be awesome. Oh my god, I have wolfies. I need name tags. Do you have name tags?
No, I have not found one yet. If I get one, I'm gonna get the name D'Artagnan.
Alright, I'm gonna make, come on, guys.
It's
not coming. Oh, come on. Good.
I got.
Good.
Does keeping inventory true ruin your mess up your bones? Cause or like, does keeping inventory true give your stuff back when you die? Cause I spawn with my bones back.
Wait, I need a pickaxe.
That's kind of cheat. I want to drop my bones. That's kind of cheating. 3, 4, 5. All right.
I don't have any wood. What? Where did all my wood go? I had wood.
All right. I need one more dog.
All right.
I found a dog.
Literally. I think I died, and then I got back here, but I couldn't find my. I only got some of my stuff, and I had like 3 pieces of wood left over from the house, and so.
All right, I got another dog. I have 2 dogs now.
All right, I have 2 dogs too. I have to make. I made them a little cubby before. I was like, yeah, if I ever find dogs, I'll have a cubby for them.
Yeah.
But that was.
I found a dog beating the shit out of a skeleton because a skeleton shot my dog. I didn't know that dog like. If your tame dog could attack, any dogs in the vicinity attack whoever did that. That's cool.
Really? I didn't know that.
Yeah. Oh, wow, these doors look really cool.
I know. Okay, wait, don't let the puppies out.
What is that? Oh, is that a cobble wall?
Yeah, I like the way it looks. Okay, come on, puppies. Hayden got the same texture pack as me, so he's, like...
I'm gonna take some sugar cane. I'm gonna take 1 thing of sugar. I'm just gonna go through and harvest it, alright?
No, you can't take my sugar cane.
I'm harvesting it. I'm harvesting. Like this.
Yeah, but no, but then you can keep 1, but the rest is mine.
Huh? I ran through and harvested the entire thing.
Alright, I'm sorry, Wolfie, that you guys feel contained. I'll make you guys a nicer house later. Oh my god, I didn't resume, did I? Oh, I did.
I'm missing a dog.
For a second, I was like... For a second, I'm missing other guys. My bed's still in my. Where's
wait,
my
you
bed?
Didn't hit resume? You're paused?
No, I'm resumed. Where's my bed?
I'm gonna say, when the fuck did you.
Hayden, I can't find my bed. I had a bed. Can you spawn me in a bed? Because I had a bed. I probably just threw it out. I threw a lot of.
I can go get you wounded for a bed. Actually, I think I will. I do. Alright, here. I'll make you one.
Make it down there and just give it to me, and then I'll put it upstairs. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Hayden.
How am I gonna get back? How do I get back to my house? Will my dogs follow me if I slash kill?
Yes, they'll teleport to you eventually.
Alright. I gotta make sure I have my dogs still following me, because one of them sat down for some reason. I'm missing a dog.
I like that. That's cute. My bed is really awkward, but... It'll stay there. Oh my god, in this texture pack, it's okay in this texture pack. If I didn't have this texture pack, I would not leave my bed like this. But in this texture pack, it's okay because it looks really cute. It looks like one of those couch beds. Oh my god, they look like couch beds. Hayden, come upstairs.
Oh yeah. I saw the bed locked.
It looks like it's so cool. I love it. Okay.
Yeah, I'm enjoying.
Oh, those are your dogs. I thought my dog set up. I was like, what?
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead.
I want to make them die. I need die. Ooh. I need to kill, skeletons for bones so I can make them, die.
My dogs aren't with me yet.
Oh, do you have any cactus, Hayden?
Oh, here they are. I don't think I have grabbed any, but I can get some soon.
Can you- I'll buy some from you for some iron.
Alright,
okay. I'm probably stacked with iron.
Why are our furnaces all on? I didn't put shit in here. Wow, coal lasts so long. I felt like forever since I put shit in there.
Are those flowers back there? Oh, dang it. There's flowers back there. I might have to go all the way over there. Alright, wish me luck, doggies. Oh, man, I don't want to go all the way over there.
I'm gonna start farming.
Do flowers spawn in a taiga?
I don't think so.
Oh,
what is
one.
Taiga?
Right, it's okay, I found some.
What the fuck is taiga?
It's, this forest, the spruce forest. They're actually called taigas.
Oh.
Ooh, oh, no.
Taiga, like,
those are spiders.
Taiga's a person.
Yeah,
he's
I know. His name is rapper. Oh my god, I like Sean Kingston.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
From 2008. That's what that reminded me of something. For some reason. Like, and we can go to the tropics. Shorty, I can take you there,
Holy shit, I just learned, like, I saw
oh, wait, I can use bone meal to get, oh, Josie, Texas at the same time, and I got the message.
Yeah.
Too.
I saw a.
Where are my bones? Did I not get any bone? Oh, no, here they are.
Fuck, what was I about to say? What was I saying? Oh, yeah. I was breaking grass for my one point in my farm. And, when I did that, I saw the flower. Like, it, like, appeared in my eyes and then disappeared.
Right, one of my wolves is...
Oh, shit, I looked in the enemy box. Get the fuck away from me.
I need chests. I have no room for them in my inventory.
And another ender pearl.
The struggle.
I'm trying to mess with somebody right now. I'm being jumped by people. Oh my, I am destroying this enderman. Oh my.
Pardon me?
I'm gonna go for mining for diamonds so I can get some diamond armor. I got an egg? Oh, okay.
Lucky you.
These eggs look really cool.
I know.
I am enjoying this.
Those are also what snowballs look like. There, I'll just put... Okay. I'm gonna start dumping some crapola in here. Figure out the rest later. I don't know what I might have to end the episode here, but part of me doesn't, because then I have to render the whole thing.
Oh boy.
I kinda wanna keep playing, and it's really hard to keep playing and recording at the same time. So, you know,
this is just gonna be
a long episode.
I'm enjoying playing. You could probably break it up into a couple parts.
There's furnaces. Furnaces look really cool in this, don't they?
What look cool?
Furnaces.
Oh yeah, furnaces are fucking awesome. Hey, D'Artagnan, I feel bad. I'm gonna make him an actual stable soon. This pen is just so sad. Looks very upsetting. Oh shit, I can turn something back on. Right there. That is the best thing for making a house. It is so fucking awesome.
What is?
You just, I'll give it to you for just a minute. Tell me if you don't want it or tell me if you don't like it. Let you test it real quick.
Oh man, diorite and 1.8 blocks don't look as. Whoa, what? This is like having my FOV all the way up.
Well, start running.
I am.
Like, wouldn't that be a lot better for building a house?
Yeah, especially when you're in survival and it's really hard.
Hold on, I'll
turn it off. Yeah. Oh, my startup disk is almost full. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna have to end the episode here because my startup oh my god, Hayden.
I'll turn it off.
I'm shifting. I can't even. Oh my god, Hayden, I'm like glitching. Oh my god. What happens if you try to do that underwater? Is this a baby zombie?
Oh, I don't know. I think water automatically slows you down.
Alright, well check guys, I'm gonna end the episode here because, yeah.
Yeah, it does. So. But yeah, that's like
don't fall off the apple tree.